He loved me. This is what touches my heart. It has always been easy for me to believe that God loves the world and that Jesus loves His church. But I could never see any reason why He should love me. I have found, however, that there is no reason as far as I'm concerned. The explanation is simple enough when I look to Him and not to myself. He is love. Love is the very essence of His being. Love is His life. Love is the atmosphere in which He lives. He loves because He lives. His love does not seek out the worthy, but the unworthy. Therefore, He loves me. Jesus deals with us as individuals. His heart is large enough. His love is great enough. His knowledge is comprehensive enough for the personal touch with each one. He knows my name. Just as He calls all the infinite number of stars by their names, He knows my experience. He sympathizes with me in my trials and temptations. He loves me as if I were the only object of His love. He cares for me as if He had no other to care for. I can tell Him of my troubles and He listens as if I were the only one that came to Him for help. He meets my every need as if I were the only one who felt any need. He is mine as if I had exclusive rights in Him. And this intimate personal relationship does not interfere in any way with my perfect freedom of choice and action. Each morning I choose to accept His love. Each morning I choose to love and to work for Him. Each morning I say, Thy love has found me and drawn me, and I am Thine. I am at liberty to leave Him at any moment, but I am held by bonds that do not chafe, the silken cords of love. I do not wish to do anything in which I cannot cooperate with Him. He rules me with a rod of love, and life's joy and sweetness are found in the closest association with Him. Do you know that He loves you? You're missing the best thing in life if your heart is not the shrine of His love. Remember, He loves you as He loves me. Wonderful things in the Bible I see. This is the dearest, that Jesus loves me.